I've always been different. I can't explain it, but strange things happen when I'm around. It doesn't bother me, not anymore. I'm used to the stares, the whispers. But I wish I didn't have to hide who I am. I wish there was a place where I belong. What was that?
Hello? No! Galloping Gorgons! What a small room!
Who are you?
Rubeus Hagrid, at your service. Don't be nervous. I'm only here to deliver this. This is for you.
We are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry?
That's right. You're gonna study magic.
The very next day we went to Diagon Alley to get what I needed for classes. We travelled all the way on Hagrid's flying motorbike. And the experience was unforgettable.
Looks like I drove a little too fast for you. Good. Let's have a look at your list.
Not even sure how to. I hope I don't end up looking silly.
Here for new robes, dear. Calm, don't be shy.
Got to look good for school. Perhaps a change is in order. I need something that suits my style. Got to look good for school. Perhaps a change is in order. Does this color look good on me?
You look marvelous! A portrait of a model Hogwarts student. Let's see what else is on your list, shall we? A wand, of course. You'll want Ollivander's for that, dear. His shop is very close. You'll see.
your robes, have you? Then it's time to get you a wand. This here is Ollivander's. Best wands money can buy. Go on. Your wand's waiting.
Ah, another young wizard. There is something familiar about you. Come, try out this wand. Apparently not. Come, try out this wand. Oh my, curious, very curious.
Oh, hello. Are you here for a wand too?
Actually, I've already got one. It's just been acting a bit strange recently.
12.5 inches, cherry wood, and dragon heartstring. A powerful combination in the right hand.
That's what my Nana said. She taught me a few spells, but I can't do them anymore. Could there be something wrong with my wand?
Would you be so kind as to demonstrate, young miss? These books are such a nuisance.
Drag the spell card onto Inflatus. Your target cast. Quick! Move out of the way! You don't want to get bitten! Tap on the ground to move. Now try and avoid some attacks.
Incendio. Inflatus. Incendio.
Well done. I haven't seen a young witch or wizard take to their wand that quickly since...
That was wonderful!
Thanks. I couldn't have done it without your help. Hopefully, now I won't make a fool of myself when I get to Hogwarts.
You're going to Hogwarts? Me too! I'm Ivy Warrington, by the way.
Nice to meet you, Ivy.
You too. I'll see you at school.
See you there.
Yeah.
Thought I'd get you a gift, being as you're new to magic. An owl is mighty useful. You do like owls, don't you? Of course you do. Come on then, let's find you a good one.
Hello there. You must be the student Hagrid mentioned. Oh, yes, he's quite fond of you. Couldn't decide on an owl, so he left it up to you to choose. Go on, then. Have a look for yourself.
Hi there, friend. Want to come with me?
Got everything you need? You must be excited to go to Hogwarts. Don't worry, you'll get there soon enough. And since it's your first time in Diagon Alley, you can walk around a bit more if you like.
Before I knew it, it was time to go to school. May I sit next to you?
Huh? Oh, you don't want to sit there. Trust me. Nobody wants to sit next to me.
Is this seat taken?
No. I mean, yes. Well, it's not, but the paint in my bag has spilled. Here, and there, and underneath. Oh dear, I'm sorry.
Hello, remember me? Ivy Warrington, we met at Ollivander's.
Of course. How could I forget our adventure against the monster book?
You were brilliant. You can sit with me if you'd like. Isn't this exciting? We're finally going to Hogwarts!
I'm a little nervous, actually.
Don't be. I hear the castle is amazing. I can't wait to go exploring.
Hogwarts. When I first became headmistress, barely 4 months had passed since the Battle of Hogwarts. Since Voldemort and his followers were defeated, thanks to the combined efforts of many heroic witches and wizards, forest dwellers and house elves, and students, much like yourselves. Hopefully, none of you will ever face such evil. But should challenges arise, know that together you are capable of much more than you might think. now. To those feeling overwhelmed by the occasion, remember that even Harry Potter once stood where you do. I know you're all starving, but first we must see to the sorting of our newest students into their houses. This is very important, as your house will be akin to your family while you are at Hogwarts. They will share your triumphs and your failures. Is everyone ready? Yes? All right, form a line.
After that, the sorting began proper. One by one, students were sorted into their houses. And then, it was my turn.
Where shall I put you?
Trustworthy, loyal, and modest. All there, I see. And just a hint of tenacity. Excellent. They'll appreciate that in Hufflepuff. Still unsure? Let me take a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting. Only the bravest and boldest dare to choose Gryffindor. Is that you? Best be sure. Gryffindor.
Ivy Warrington. Ivy? Does anyone know what happened to Ivy? I see. Hagrid?
Yes, Headmistress?
I believe a search party is in order. It appears we have lost a student.
I can't believe Ivy has gone missing. She seemed so excited to come to Hogwarts. She helped me in the wand shop, so now it's my turn to help her. If there's still no news of her tomorrow, I'll have to go look for her. I'm exhausted. I can't believe so much has happened. And it's just the first day.